Educated millennials are leaving Pennsylvania in search for career opportunities in other states. That's according to the state's independent fiscal office.
Job opportunities in Pennsylvania, for me as a physician assistant, are a little bit limited in terms of what I want to do. I want to do cardiology right off the bat as a new grad.
Tabuzo claims salary for physician assistants in the Keystone State are among the lowest in the country. So he's applying elsewhere, in Baltimore, Arlington, and Boston, while full-time lab technician and grad student Natasha Saluda is staying put.
I definitely think that Pennsylvania allows more opportunities than anywhere else, especially for the pharmaceutical companies and the biotech industry. I feel like there's more careers here for me.
Pennsylvania has the second highest student loan debt in the country. The national average is $37,000. Pennsylvania averages $35,000, and that's undergrad. Student loan debt nationally for grad students are as much as $161,000 for medicine and health and science fields.
Student loans for me aren't really an impact on my job search, but I know a lot of my classmates who are over $100,000 in student loans, and it definitely impacts where they're looking.
I do not believe that millennials are leaving the area. Because of the lack of opportunity, I do believe that they're leaving the area because they're looking for a bigger opportunity.
It could be location. Pennsylvania is close to New York City, New Jersey, and Maryland. Regardless, opportunities are here, says fellow recruiter Rosemary Larson.
With the economic development and all the money that's being offered to companies to come to this area, there's just tremendous opportunity.
You could see right behind me, there are job seekers connecting with recruiters. It's called Networking at Night by the Lehigh Valley Professionals in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania.
There are jobs that are out there that you can find very easily on job boards. The hidden job network is 60 to 70% statistically of the jobs that are out there. We teach them how to find those jobs and how to be prepared to land those jobs.
While statistically millennials are leaving the state, there are programs here that gives job seekers opportunities. Kat Sandoval, ABS-CBN News, Lehigh Valley, Pennsylvania.